Greetings, everyone. Thank you very much for coming to the final evening with Guitar and Harp Performance of the Year. My name is Christopher Ladd. I'm the chair of the Guitar and Harp program here at Hart School, so I'd like to welcome you all and all of those watching online this evening. We have a great program for you, a mixture of solo performers, flute and guitar, guitar trios, guitar and harp. You couldn't ask for more, except for you all to make sure that your phones are on vibrate or silent. I invite you to take pictures, but please no flash photography, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. So this piece features a 6-4 chord, which is the second inversion of a chord. And normally you save it for special occasions in music, and it's used as like a passing tone. But here, every single chord is a 6-4 chord. So it gives it a really cool ambient sound that's definitely more modern and does not evoke that kind of Bach or Mozart sounding music.
Recorded a bunch of music from his teacher in the 1920s,
that I've been transcribing and playing here at the Evening Guitars quite frequently. This is one of his only surviving pieces that I have found with a manuscript that I found online. And it's a cool little waltz. It's very similar to the others, and I've put my own little changes in it to make it more interesting.
Thank you. Thank you.
themselves, but not clean up after me.
Thank you. Marty. We are together, the duo Mies, and today we're going to be playing the first movement of Piazzolla's Histoire du Tango, which was composed in 1985. The first movement is called Bordel 1900. The tango was originally born in Argentina in 1882. This high-spirited tango was first played on the guitar and flute. It's full of charm that gives the impression of the good spirits and volubility of French, Italian, and Spanish women who lived in these brothels, enticing the policemen, thieves, and sailors who visited them.
Thank you. Thank you.